Assalamu alaikum and welcome to DevTech Care. If you are new to my channel, then please subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon so you can get notifications of all my videos related to jobs, scholarships, internships, technical tips and tricks, and all different opportunities across the world. Today, I will tell you another free opportunity that is offered by Google Cloud Quick Labs, which is named as Diwali Challenge. Let's get started. This is basically a challenge that is offered by Quick Labs where you can learn Google Cloud and also after that you can earn Google Cloud goodies as well. This event is for all the students across the world and there are no prerequisites required for this challenge. So everyone can join the Diwali challenge and boost his or her cloud skills. You can also earn the game badge to showcase your skills and after that you can also win the Google Cloud goodies as well. This game will be active from 1st November to 9th November, which means you have to complete this challenge within this time frame. Let me give you an overview of requirements for this challenge to redeem the Google Cloud swags. So if I scroll down, you will see the requirements tab here where it is written that skill badge completion date must be during the same time frame as the Diwali challenge, that is November 1 to 9, 2021, which means you have to solve Google Cloud challenge within this time frame if you want to earn the Google Cloud swags. You must also complete the Diwali 2021 challenge badge to be eligible for the sticker pack. Furthermore, select any of the below skill badges and use code to get free access, which means you have to complete only one lab and after completing that lab you will have the 1 month free subscription of Quick Labs, which means you can learn as many as cloud skills you want to learn within that monthly subscription. So there are four different skill badges, which is named as Implement DevOps in Google Cloud, Monitor and Log with Google Cloud Operations Suite, Build and Secure Networks in Google Cloud, Engineer Data in Google Cloud. So there are four tracks. You only have to choose one and after that you will have the monthly subscription of Quick Labs for free. There are also different challenge frequently asked questions and prize frequently asked questions available here. You can also check them out. So what you have to do, you have to just click on this play now button. After that, sign up with your own credentials if you don't have any account. But if you already have an account, then sign in with your own credentials. After signing in, just click on this join this game button and it is asking about the access code. The access code is written in the dashboard of the event website, which is 1Q-Diwali-2021. You just have to copy this access code and you just have to paste it here. After pasting, you just have to click join. You will be redirected to this game track labs page. There are 6 days remaining in this game challenge and there are 1692 spots remaining. So after watching this video, hurry up and register in this event and complete all the labs so you can learn cloud skills and also earn Google Cloud swags. There are 8 labs which you have to solve in the specified time and after completing them you will have the game badge of Diwali Quick Labs 2021. I am providing you a link of playlist where you can find the solutions of all these labs so you can also watch those videos to solve these labs. After completing this game track, you just have to select any of the skill badge below if you want to learn cloud skills for 1 month for free, which means if you complete these skill badges, any one of skill badge from the following, you will have the 1 month free subscription of Quick Labs. How do you have to claim the prize? The answer is, all you have to do is to earn the Diwali 2021 game badge. You do not need to take further action once you have successfully earned the badge. Prize notifications will go out to challenge completers by November 31st, 2021. Prize notifications will go to the email address associated with your Quick Labs account. If you want more videos regarding Google Cloud and other opportunities across the world, then just subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon so you can get notifications of all my videos. I hope you find this video helpful. If you find this video helpful, then please like this video and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Until then, it's goodbye.